I have a mayoral proclamation. Whereas 80,000 people from across the Baltimore, Washington region are expected to descend on M&T Bank Stadium tonight. And whereas special events like tonight's concert have an important positive economic impact on the city of Baltimore, supporting jobs and small businesses. And whereas the mayor's office continues to support the Maryland Stadium Authority's efforts to attract more big shows to Baltimore. And whereas the citizens of Baltimore, including one former mayor, have always had a strong cultural connection to the people of Ireland and their music. And whereas yesterday, the city of Baltimore played host to English royalty, and today we play host to Irish royalty. And whereas on behalf of the people of Baltimore, it is my great honor to welcome a little band from the south side of Dublin, and therefore, be it resolved that I, Mayor Stephanie Rawlings-Blake, do hereby declare June 22nd, 2011, as U2 Day in Baltimore. Thank you very much.
Thank you. There have been no more.